So they were not going to be afraid of us because of where we played. So I was really just really concerned that our players would have the mental wherewithal to understand that you just can't get overly high with the win that they had on Saturday and then just let themselves let down today. So I thought we had a good, strong first day.